and I'm a retired architect and surveyor.
I actually joined the studios on a recommendation from my son-in-law. He bought a company. I said, no, I'm still on.
Well, a year and a half, nearly 2 years later, I'm still here. I'm loving it. It's just an excellent place to be with friendly people, well-qualified, excellent trained staff, and motivated through all of the classes. On top of that, we all wear monitors. They come up on the screen in the studio so we can all see our progress as we go along with the shows. The best thing, I think, is not doing a cross. At the end of the class, when you come out of it, you feel a sense of achievement. And that's why I keep coming back and back, time after time. I just love it. As far as results go, well, I lost a load of belly fat, toned up. But I think, once again, it's a mental thing. Once you come out of here, you feel a great sense of well-being, thoroughly achieved something. And that's why I keep coming back. Worrying about whether they should come or shouldn't come, I was exactly the same. I was 70 years old at the time. As I stated, my son-in-law would come up here and don't be fearful, whatever age, however big, small, tall, white, fat you are, it doesn't matter. Just the feeling of togetherness of well-being in the studio is second to none.